Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar. And introducing the champion from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, he is the up, up, down, down champion, Jinder.
A perfect addition to any video game collection, the Up Up Down Down Championship.
Highest prize in all the video games being contested here. The Up Up Down Down Championship.
Cheat codes won't win this one, Cole. It's all about who's the better competitor.
Brock Lesnar is certainly well known for his staggering wrestling skills. Corey, how can Brock put that to work tonight in this matchup?
Well, I expect Lesnar will try to eliminate distance immediately. Brock's at his absolute best when he's just manhandling the opposition and dominating them on the mat.
Mahal wards that attack off.
Jinder's pushing back now.
Mahal tipping the scales a bit here.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Disheartening spot.
There's that pure strength of Lesnar on display. A ton of force in his strikes and throws thus far.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, what a right hook.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then...
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Two. Kick out.
How in the world did he kick out?
Shot connects. The beast in predator mode.
But the Maharaja is always just one move away from changing everything.
The champ not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
What's Brock got coming to him?
Suplex!
Beautiful takedown. Oh, yes.
Look at the turret there.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why. Look out!
Challenger keeping the championship dream alive.
Ruthless striking.
Lesnar throwing hard to the outside.
First up top.
Whoa! What a landing!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Driven into the barricade.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Three.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex.
Jinder's getting up and has no idea what's coming his way. Oh,
tank is being emptied tonight.
The Maharaja gets him with the counter. Punch connect.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
Five.
The time's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.